Hello.
How are you doing?
There's a car coming. Don't stop him coming up here. Oh, no,
okay for you, Mum.
That's even worse for me. I can't get a visitor. It's the only one to look at the
gorgeous room.
I don't know if I like her,
little chair.
I think I can. My son was at Birmingham University.
A good start to the day.
Like the little one in Downton Abbey.
Yeah.
Thank you. children would have been there with their games.
Oh,
yeah. I took a photograph of them.
Oh.
They made a lovely sort of little picture. You're not videoing, are you?
Oh, I see. Nice atmosphere in this room,
it is,
actually,
isn't it? Yeah,
with the music playing. And
when I've only been working here about 6 or 8 weeks, but when I first came down here, and we never used any management. And as soon as I walked into this room, I looked back in the mother's house.
Yes.
And I thought this room.
It's just that this one's got the most atmosphere, actually,
yes,
so far.
There's even a sort of a smell about it.
Yeah. Oh, look at this as well, it's brilliant.
The kids love this thing. I explained to them, look, you know your escape key and your derivatives of modern day computer.
You get the iPads and the Apple Macs now, don't you? It's all changed.
It certainly has.
Do you enjoy working here?
I do, very much.
Because we're from the back-to-backs in Birmingham.
Oh, I am?
Yeah. I've got Wes and Simon and that drinking that the whiskey.
Jake Pig.
It's got to be woodworm. It's true.
Are they really?
Yes, they've been having...
What you got on the side of you?
They're
threatening. You've been bitten. It's terrible. It's terminal. It's terminal. You won't last till tomorrow. You won't last till tomorrow. Come on, Abigail.
7 months, nearly 8 pounds.
I didn't see the price, have
I? You haven't switched on?
I have, yeah. I didn't
notice.
I've got some of the chairs at home.
Have you? Oh, well done.
You used to supply my company, Abacus Kitchens.
Oh, really?
In Henley, hi. I've got two. I got some of your chairs at home and one of your tables at home.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
And you can see how happy you are.
Yeah.
You like them. Yeah.
I remember you when you looked like that.
Really? Yeah. That bone hair and teeth. Before all the worry has wasted me away.
Yeah. You're still going there, that's the
worst. Well, yeah, I am actually, but the last of the dying. Last of the dying breed, I'm afraid. The last one.
The cooking links.
Yeah.
They reckon about 4,500 a day came out. So in 1910 there were about 200 firms making chairs. 4,500 a day, yeah. Well, it was all split up into various specials.
No.
Like the legs in the wood.
A lot of my customers
bought this guy's table and chairs. He makes them all by hand, all these lovely tables and chairs. We've got a table and chairs at home which he made for me back in the 80s. And they are the antiques of the
future.
Oh, they do.
No.
They do.
Give me a wife, Carol. Do you Morecambe and Wise dance? Not that one. Does that look like Morecambe and Wise, Mum?
I've just said here's the three musketeers.
What do you think of the country residence?
I think
it's very
nice. This is very nice.
Have you enjoyed yourself?
Yes. I'm sorry we couldn't do your tea.
I'm sorry we couldn't do your tea this afternoon.
We've been born today. The bloody cook's having a good day off today.
Yeah.
She's a right old star. But we had a season today, you see. They shot the dog.
Shot the dog.
I can't help
himself. He can't help himself.
I thought we were all going to get sick today, didn't we?
Yeah, spot the hedge. Is there anyone in the sky, Mum? Camcorder, it's great.
She's terrible, she's terrible.
When she can work around.
Yeah, the video's on
there. Yeah, no,
I'm putting them all on the website.
You know, you're bloody useless, you are.
Mick and Mickiness.
You can't take a bloody film for the life of
you. Terrible.
Listen, shut up, you. She may not be a Martin Scorsese, but she's had a damn good go.
She bugged
me.
You're the extra handsome on
me. Of course I do. This young man and myself.
Canadians.
And writers were the only people who managed to get some whiskey out of that bloke.
That's it.
Did you get some as well?
And I went back. Where's I went back and got some?
The alarm goes off now, mate, it's your fault. I ain't got my keys, I can't get in.
That's it, thank you.
We'll be finished now, my arms are aching.
Oh, Mike, get in.
Here, it's on now, just give away.
Ooh, I can't even, I'm not even on it, I'm not.
Have you got the back-to-back
cigar? Oh, shut up, you, I've got it all.
Move it slowly.
Yeah, Wes.
Because it'll be like...
Go back a bit. Back, Wes.
Go in the room. Oh, I am not going back anymore. Cheeky sods.